If Sauron can muster beasts alongside Uruks, his war machine will be unstoppable. I do not have time for another one of your hunts, Master Dwarf.
Ah, but this is your hunt, Captain. There's a pack of war chiefs just arrived in Nurn. Call themselves Beastmasters.
That does sound like my kind of prey. What do I need to know?
I know you're familiar with the Karagors. I taught you everything you know about them. But let me tell you about their cousins from...
Torvin, what of the war chiefs? You didn't bring me here just to hunt another wild cat, did you?
Just to hunt another... Pay attention, Captain. These Karagaths are a silent, stealthy breed from beyond Nurn. And they can sneak up on just about anything. And what's worse, this new beast tamer has been burning the brushlands to the north. He means to capture them, break their will, twist them into Sauron's war machine.
Every war chief is a scourge upon this land. Beastmaster or no, I will end them.
Whoa, slow down. First thing we need to do is foil their plans. And I see no better way of doing that than using the very same Karagaths against this orcish scum.
Show me how to find one of these creatures, then.
Gladly, Captain. There's a Karagath hiding in those bushes. There it is. Go get it.
This beast does look useful.
Excellent! Now listen, there's an Uruk camp nearby. It's where they're bringing their captured beasts. I suggest you take your new pet and prowl up to them unnoticed.
Can you believe I'd like to stand outside of this wretched heat all day long?
Thank you. Very good, Captain. Their plans are in disarray. There's still work to be done to ensure the Uruk never tamed the Karagaths.
The warchief. The beast.
Aye, that unnatural fiend needs to be put down. To draw him out, use the Karagaths against his war camp. The more Uruk that die by their shadowy bite, the better.
I will not let the Uruks exert mastery over these Karagaths. They are too dangerous.
Thank you.
Who's killed a bunch of slaves already? So the Caragor over there are gonna be just a change on you.
I wanna trust those I fight alongside. If Uruk can't trust another Uruk, then he should kill him.
Would frighten me! I would let 1,000 Uruks die before I stop! You are Shrock! Unworthy of my boots! Kill his Caragor!
Think you have the spine to face me? Then I rip it from your back!
Take his head!
Death wish, have you? You'll get your wish if you try to get through us.
Thank you.
liver will make a nice treat for my Karagaths. Kitty, kitty, kitty.
Tamer is dead, and with him, the Uruk's control of the shadowy creatures.
Attention, Ranger! I think your raid is here.
It's finally gonna change around here.
Ranger! Over here!
The Butcher sending out extermination parties. They're wiping out every creature they can find. They're brutal killers, a lot of them.
An ambitious war chief with a well-trained army. Sounds like a challenge. But if you've taught me anything, Master Dwarf, it's that the Hunt can always turn against you.
I'm not entirely sure what's happening in that mind of yours, Captain. But you've baited the hook now. Come on, out with it!
I will bring a Grog to bear against their forces. I will show them Mordor cannot be tamed.
Now that's a plan! Not very military, though, is it? You've been spending a bit too much time with me. But there's one little problem you should know about.
Despite all expectations, your problems are rarely ever little, Torben.
Yes, well, then this shouldn't surprise you. These troops have already taken down a Grau. Or three. You'll need to lure out a rare, wretched Grau. A disgusting relative who's adapted to the poison from all the ghouls they eat.
Wretched Grau? Isn't that a bit redundant?
I'm not sure what redundant is, but if it means poisonous, then yes, they are extremely redundant.
All right, Master Dwarf. Show me how to lure these creatures out, and I will do the rest.
Just a few scouts tangling with those ghouls. They should make easy prey.
Put up your blades, murderers! Your savagery comes to an end this day!
This is an unfair dialogue. We always
have a
Looks like we may need some help after all. Time to put your plan to work, Captain!
Lost his ranging parties, but as long as he remains safe in his stronghold, he'll train more of those killers. Show him the safety he can expect with a wretched Graug at his doorstep.
Even the Uruks fear the monstrosities of Mordor. I must kill the Butcher and keep the Orcs afraid.
expect with a wretched Graug at his doorstep.
Yeah.
You think that creature will help you face me? There is no beast that I cannot kill. I will eviscerate you both. You might be game worth hunting, but you're just another corpse.
Thank you.
This should put an end to the Butcher's extermination parties. Let the Uruks suffer the ravages of nature.
Chiefs, they've caused so much death and destruction. Scavengers are running amok, just hordes upon hordes of filthy ghouls.
Filthy ghouls? I thought all of Mordor's creatures were majestic in their own way.
Majestic? Ghouls? Now you stop right there, Captain. They are an aberration. Those filthy little mongrels, hiding underground with their beady eyes, gnawing and biting and scratching and...
If I didn't know better, I'd have thought you'd see eye to eye with the little creatures.
Are you comparing me with a ghoul? Oh, I'm glad this plague of ankle biters makes you laugh. Their numbers are growing out of control. They'll overrun all of Nirn.
Well, you do have a point. So how can we curb this disease?
There's only one way. We need to drag their vile queens from their nests and cut them down. A ghoul hive without a matron is like a meal without ale. Useless! Rustling their mounds, though. Matrons will come, I promise you.
Anyone else see their prisoner running off? Time to go hunting!
Thank you.
best way to hunt the Caragor is from afar, with an archer armed with a good crossbow.
Softskins escape.
Did he? Well, get out of my way.
Good news, Talion. You still haven't matched me for ghouls killed in a single afternoon. Ha!
For once, it is I who has come up short.
I'll give you that one, Ranger. But killing this next warchief is going to be a tall order. You see, he rides upon a Graug. You'll have to flood his garrison with ghouls to set our enemies against each other.
These ghouls were ever to become mortal. Organized. All of Nurn would be infested in short order.
Wait!
Our stuff is!
flood his garrison with ghouls to set our enemies against each other.
The ruins in Udoon are a good reminder to our enemies what's gonna happen to the rest of the world when we march out of the Black Gate.
After I cut you down, I'm gonna feed your carcass to my warriors.
Master, Glob will die!
Thank you.
my master with me protecting him.
Time for killing you, Sloppy Ranger! Sloppy!
Thank you.
Maybe now my Uruks will do as they're told.
To kill each other, so one of us will be dead, and I think it will be me that kills you.
Thank you.
dead!
That Uruk managed to tame a Grog. I hope I have put a permanent end to such an alliance.
If only my Uruks were here to see your death!
Keep up if you can, Captain! We've no time to lose!
Fought Torben, but could you spare a moment to explain what this is all about?
We've got a big problem, Talion. A very big problem.
I've never known you to think anything was little, Master Dwarf.
Now is not the time for jokes, Ranger. My camp was ransacked. Pilfering Uruks made off with all my blasting powder and my brother's axe.
The Uruks have your explosive powder? How did this happen?
Forget about that. Didn't you hear what I said? They took my brother's axe.
We'll get your axe. But I'm more concerned about the Uruks with the explosives. Do you even know how the powder works?
All I know is that if you put a spark to it, exciting things happen. Surely you remember when we first met?
These war chiefs may study it, learn how to make more. We must get it back before that can happen.
Track split up here. You follow them to the north, I'll hunt the bastards to the south. Find them quickly, Ranger, before they can hide their new treasures.
There is no time to spare. I must ride this scum down as fast as I can. Elsewhere. I need to make haste. These thieves must be stopped at all costs.
The damned Uruk running off with my brother's axe.
A small victory. There's no trace of the blasting powder anywhere.
Something that valuable, only the smuggler could deliver it to his dark master. It's better blown up and wasted than in their hands. You'll have to track down his couriers and destroy them along with their cargo.
I'm gonna get some fighting practice with them.
Find and kill the smuggler and his... The blasting powder cannot fall into Sauron's hands.
Thank you.
his couriers and destroy them along with their cargo. And destroy them along with their cargo.
Deliver the blasting powder. They will wreak unknown havoc. Short work of the walls of Minas Ithil.
and destroy them along with their cargo.
Deliver the blasting powder. They will wreak unknown havoc. Short work of the walls of Minas Ethel. The smuggler is dead and the blasting powder destroyed. Who knows what catastrophes I've averted this day.
Unnatural, filthy, disgusting.
Slow down, dwarf. What are you ranting about this time?
The last of these new war chiefs. He's a ghoul keeper. Somehow he's controlling the little bastards. Worse, actually, I think he's friends with them.
Controlling them? An Uruk commanding a ghoul army?
Aye, it's so dirty.
What can be done? The ghouls are endless. We can't kill them all.
No, but Oh, shudder to see it. Hate to even think it. But, maybe...
Come on, out with it then.
Well, it's just that your power... You seem to be able to control everything. Uruks, Karagors, Graugs. Could you control the little scavengers too?
You would have me control the ghouls as well? Isn't that a bit hypocritical?
If by hypocritical you mean brilliant, then yes, it's very hypocritical. Look, Nois. As far as good calls. Now, go control those redundant ghouls.
That's a start, I suppose. Let's keep going.
Oh, I can see them brushing up against you! I can feel them from here! This was a horrible idea.
Yeah.
Impressive. Disgusting, but impressive. I think we're ready to end this hunt. The ghoul keeper hides in an infested cave. Stalk in, steal away his pets, and kill him.
I don't know why I didn't consider dominating these creatures. No.
We crossed paths with the Gravewalker. Stay out of my way!
Than I had anticipated.
Something's not right. Answer me, little dears!
Yeah.
Steal away his pets and kill him.
I'll help from out here, Captain, but I'm not coming in. Dwarf are willing to go under men. You see what these fools have done to me.
What's going on out there?
Are you okay, my lovelies?
Lovelies? There is more affectionate than I had anticipated.
I'm better off dead than in your thrall. We will avenge this fortune of our family.
Hurry! He's out here! If you're still alive!
Walker! No, not you! Isn't stealing away my lovelies enough for you? Oh, I'll tear you apart for what you've done!
Yeah.
threat is over, Torvald. All these foul Beastmaster war chiefs have met their end.
We accomplished great things together, Captain.
We certainly have our moments, Dwarf. You even managed to do all right around those ghouls.
You know, Captain, I think I may have been too harsh on the little fiends. Those scampering monsters might not be so terrible after all. Can have their uses, at least.
Will you look at that? You can grow a little. Even if it's only emotionally.
Ooh, not your best, Talion. Well, I should be on my way. Blue Mountains are waiting.
Safe journeys, my friend.